Hi, are you one of those people who thinks that Norsca is too difficult? Do you also not get through the first 75 turns without slogging your way through the cold, chasing trolls across Kislev? And does the Lion the Lion King send army after army your way and raise the living donkeys out of your stuff? Well, look no further. I'm the John of Strategy and today I want to show you guys what you're doing wrong when you are playing Norsca. The key word here is doing. That's right. Let me introduce you to the Dutch concept of Nixon. No, not Nixon the president. Nixon is an important Dutch mantra where you do nothing for as long as you can possibly manage to do nothing, and in the end everything will have worked itself out. That's basically what you have to do with Wulfrik the Wanderer. Once you embrace this concept, Wulfrik's early game becomes easy. So, you could have either an intern or a clicker bot hit the end turn for you until you have won all of Norsca, at tier 5, ready to pump out the only viable late game stacks for you. Armies of warhammers with fire wizards among them. I'll let the rest of the video do the talking, but basically here is what you do. You recruit an army that is strong enough to defeat anything that comes your way in the first 8 or so turns. Then you ambush in this great spot near Icedrake Fjord and keep hitting the end turn button until the early and mid game are essentially over. One of the Norscan factions, often Throg but not always, will conquer the rest of Norsca and grow it for you. It's super important not to leave your spot. Embrace the concept of Nixon and let the world defeat itself. Now I will fight a few battles in this playthrough, but if you just ambush next to your main city and never leave, you should be fine. When you reach a point where you think the one remaining Norscan faction does have their cities grown to tier 5, declare war on them if you haven't already. Then just wait for their faction leader to come to you. Yes, this can take a couple of turns, but that's okay. Oh, and if you end up confederating another faction before that time, make sure to demolish everything and wait for the others to take it back. You want this to happen, the AI can grow settlements a lot faster than you can. Alright, I hope you enjoy watching this and learn something about how to overcome that pesky Norscan early game. Remember, when you are doing something, you are doing it wrong. Now, it's a long video, this all took about an hour and a half to do, however I have done and recorded about 10 of these and the quickest one was one where I could have confederated all of Norsca at turn 20. However, it is important not to do so until the AI has grown at least one settlement to tier 5 and built their stuff up for you. So if this happens, just don't confederate them. I'd say turn 60 is probably a safe turn to confederate on. I'll show you this run where I did not 100% decide to stick to the Nixon ideology and I immediately ended up regretting it because, well, I had to manually fight a battle and of course this is a big no-no on this channel. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video and good luck camping outside of Icedrake Fjord in your next Wulfrik campaign.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Kill them! Kill them all! Yes, Lord! Your will! Give us ruin! For chaos! Your will! Roar! Kill the Southerners!
What do you mean?
That's what the month has been!
them, Jack.
Desire for chaos! Wulfrik the Wanderer!
tunic. Let's go.
Alright, here you have it. All of Norsca confederated. A couple of tier 5 settlements ready to pump out war mammoth stacks and no real danger to your empire. You can decide to go attack the Dark Elves, Kislev, Empire, whatever you like really. You can either go for the War Mammoth Doom stack, which is expensive but will allow you to basically stomp anything you encounter with one army, or you can build 3 or 4 full armies of mixed berserkers and hunters with a few wizard heroes and just send them around the world as well. I'll keep the video going for another couple of minutes and I hope to see you next time. Cheers!
Paltry hoarder.